How does the Kenyan government ensure that the rule of law is upheld in the country?
The Kenyan government ensure that the rule of law is upheld in the country by 1. Establishing independent court system to try criminal or civil offenses and cases.
Ensuring that suspected criminals are tried in a court of law and, if found guilty, are sentenced.
3. Allowing those found guilty to appeal before retrial.
4. Empowering parliament to control the excesses of the executive or president.
5. Entitling every accused person legal representation by an advocate of the High Court.
Subjecting all citizens of the country to and are governed by the same law.
7. Arresting suspects. We proceed to the next question.